Check. Sure. Check.
All right.
All right. Good.
Why not?
Okay. All right. Check. also have the.
Woohoo! Sick a dive!
I'm losing battery.
Kenny needs batteries.
What happens when you play too much beforehand? That's for Luke, right there. Little babe, I'm gonna leave you.
Cause
Free bird? That's going to cost extra money.
$1 million.
Okay, we're going to hit up another one that was a request. This is one by a man named Kenny Rogers.
Oh.
Not unlike my fellow counterpart.
Yes, that was my name.
It's true. It's
no longer, is it? No, I don't want to have to compete with that guy. Well, he's dead now, so there is no competition. Yeah, I know. It's dark.
I heard a crazy story about him and Johnny Cash when they were hanging out one time in Toronto. Apparently.
What did they do?
Well, apparently Johnny Cash actually died.
What? Oh, like, the heart stop thing?
Yeah, like they thought he was dead, and then they were like, oh shit, we got a concert in Detroit, and we figured we'd bring Johnny Cash back across the border to the United States, because, you know, like to say that he's dead, died in Canada, I don't know. I don't know why they did it, but they brought him back. They literally thought he was dead the whole time. They got him back to the gig, they brought him to the gig, and apparently he woke up, and I was like, what? He's not dead! And I think he went out and played a great show.
He's just like, what are you guys doing? We got a show to do. On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for Norway, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring at the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us as he began to speak. He said something made me laugh, reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind me saying, I can see your outer faces for a taste of your whiskey. I give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle. He drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet. Face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em,
when to hold 'em,
and know when to fold 'em,
when to fold 'em,
and know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting there. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. Every gambler knows the secret. The secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser. And the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. When he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window. He crushed out his cigarette and laid it off to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. And in his mind, words I found, an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold 'em,
when to hold 'em,
and know when to fold 'em,
when to fold 'em,
and know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. You got to know when to hold 'em,
when to hold 'em,
and know when to fold 'em,
when to fold 'em,
and know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your challenges. Jackass.
Kenny Rogers chicken. Kenny Rogers.
Oh, man. Burps go. Yeah, we'd like to thank you guys for tuning in again. It's really cool that we're able to pull this off and have you guys watch and, you know, follow along and comment and all that stuff. So thanks again, and we'll continue doing it as long as we have to. And then we'll actually go to real places and play.
Hopefully you'll come too.
You are ahead by a century.
Little Matt Good.
All right, we're going to do one called, well, two songs by the band called Deer Tick.
Yeah.
Are we going to do this other one? Do you too?
This is a tune called Baltimore Blues.
Sell you all out for a pocket.
throw me. Afraid of taking you for a ride. When you're dead, you're dead. And when you're gone, you're gone. Got my conscience at both of my sides. Well, I set out to disappear, and out there I found a new home. But listen, Jack, you're on the wrong side of the track. At least now I don't have to walk it all alone. Deer Tick, a little song called Baltimore Blues Number 2. Yes. I guess they did two takes, and they liked Number 2 better. So they called it Baltimore Blues Number 2. Yeah. Maybe one day we'll hear Baltimore Blues Number 1, and we'll cover that.
And then we'll cover that. It's just like, meh.
Or maybe we won't.
Exactly. All right, we got a couple tunes here for you. This next one is another tragically hip song called 38 Years Old.
Yeah.
Cheers. How are we all doing out there? Everybody good?
I was going to say, since we cheers, I was going to say, what are you guys drinking out there? Why don't you comment? Stay away from that Corona.
She says cold outside, she hands me a raincoat. She's always worried about things like that. Well, she says it's all gonna end and it might as well be my fault.
She swears the moon don't hang quite as high.
damn, I must be lonely. Yeah, she says, baby.
A request from last week, little Matchbox 20, 3 a.m. Trying to get through all these requests, you know, like you guys, you got a lot of requests. I like it. Keep them coming. And yeah, over the next few weeks, we're going to continue to try and plow through some more. We've added more to the book, so it's just a matter of practicing. Yeah. It's going to be a little tune that you guys will recognize from the 90s as well. It's the song that The Verve did that they actually made money on. Tune called Lucky Man.
Stay.
What's everybody drinking, Sandra?
All right. So are we, H2O rules.
Oh.
Everybody tells me I'm close-minded.
What do we got? What's our request? The Tills. Hey. Hey, Pete and Sarah. Lloyd and Phyllis. The whole family. Is Mel's there too? The whole Till family. Hi, Tills. All right. Here's a little tune, a little Canadiana for you. As we had a request, this is for Darren.
I'm not afraid to
Hope you enjoyed that, Darren.
In her Zeppelin.
Well, maybe.
But we will do some LMFAO.
Yeah, we'll do some LMFAO for you.
There you go.
But first, we're going to play a little song by the man, Tom Petty.
Little Mary Jane. Thanks, everybody. I know you're clapping. I can hear you.
We can hear you singing along.
Exactly. Thanks for tuning in again, everybody.
Absolutely.
It's nice to see some new faces out there. I can see you.
And thanks again to everybody who donated little bits of money to us last week, which is very awesome.
Yes, that was very nice. Thank you for the tips. Again, if you want to donate to the cause, again, since we're not getting paid for anything anymore. Yeah. I was just joking. Anyways, you can e-transfer to doublethepleasurecanada@gmail.com, and that'll throw us tips so that we can be like, yes, money. No.
Just shouts out to the Watkins family.
Yes.
You guys have been awesome.
Yes, that was very generous.
Melissa Barassa.
Yes, Melissa.
Tracy and Anthony, thank you so much.
And Blair.
Mr. Blair, we thought your name was Matthew for a second there.
Yeah, you're like me. It's like on your legal documents, your first name is not your real name.
Mr. Blair Phillips, thank you.
Yes.
Yes, perfect. The social distancing tour, that's a good idea. Yes.
Social distancing tour featuring Double the Pleasure.
Yeah. Perfect.
It seems like such an oxymoron, you know? Well, it's like Double the Pleasure, yeah, but at a distance.
Yeah, not much pleasure happening, you know, if that's the way you're looking at it. It's audio pleasure, and that's what we've always gone on.
All right. We're going to do a little original tune here for you. Maybe two.
Where will I learn love just work?
me, join up to soul. Just be who you are inside your heart. You won't ever be lonely. Yeah, that's what my mama told me. That's what my mama told me.
A little tune called Leaves Don't Burn, Blowing in the Wind. We wrote it. Yeah. You.
All right, we're gonna try this.
Cut it out if we suck at it.
It's an attempt.
Okay, next week.
Well, you can do that. All right. So this is a new song that we've been doing. And it gets the regular requests, so.
Please. won't sing the song. If she reads all the lyrics, she'll pity the man I know. So you're a tough guy, like a really rough guy, just can't get enough guy, just always a buff guy. I'm a bad time, make your mama sad time, make your girlfriend mad time, my to-do's a damn time. I'm a bad guy.
Duh. Oh boy, lots of requests.
Came to the beat, walking on the street in my new look freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. With a big afro like Bruce Lee, I got no. Oh, oh, girl, look at that body. Oh, oh, girl, look at that body. Oh, oh, girl, look at that body. Ay, 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 ay. I work out. I'm sexy and I know it.
Yeah, for those of you who didn't know that, that was some LMFAO. Sexy and I Know It. All right, we're going to do some Chili Peppers here next. Yeah, we did Other Side on our first stream, so we're going to switch it up and do Soul to Squeeze today. All in good time. It's right there. Yeah, right there.
Show I'm a were some earlier requests.
Velvet Revolver.
All right.
Super fan.
Kevin.
Oh, Kevin. Kevin's a super fan. We've got some new top fans, and I feel like some of them are kind of proud of it.
Yeah.
So thanks for being so engaged. It's awesome.
There's definitely proud fans out there for sure. Thanks. We appreciate that.
Lord, I was born a rambling man, trying to make a living and doing the best I can. When it's time for leaving, I hope you'll understand. I was born a rambling man. My father was a gambler down in Georgia. He wound up
good fun. Thanks, guys.
The whole time. You guys have no idea what I'm talking about.
Oh my God. I have no problem.
It's only three chords.
You know, I want to feel your hands afterwards.
Thank you. away or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you gotta let me know, should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day it's fine and next is bad. So if you want me off your back, well, come on and let me know, should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. Come on and let me know. This indecision's bugging me. Set me free. Exactly who am I supposed to be? Don't you know which clothes even fit me? Well, come on and let me know, should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? Here I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. Come on and let me know, should I stay or should I go?
Cheers, guys. For Nova Scotia. Yes, we could do that. Yes, that's an absolute tragedy that happened in Nova Scotia. Very terrible. So in respect to that, we're going to do a little song, I guess, as somebody has requested. And just, you know, think of all these poor people who lost their lives here. It's terrible. I'm so sorry.
Absolutely.
But we're going to play Home for a Rest to cheer up your moods after I just told you all of that. I know it kind of dampened things, but we're going to play Home for a Rest.
Yes. Nice and East Coasty. This one goes out to Nova Scotia.
You'll have to excuse me. I'm not in my best. I've been gone for a month. I've been drunk since I left. These so-called vacations will soon be my death. So sick from the drink, I need home for a rest. We arrived in December. London was cold, so we stayed in the bar. A long chair in Crossroads. Excuse me, I'm not at my best. I've been gone for a week. I've been drunk since I left. These so-called vacations will soon be my death. I'm so sick from the drink. But hey, home for rest. Lord, take me out. We used to in the station. Drink underdog in the buffet car. We lurch back and forth. Pastel crooked dykes through the Yorkshire's thin field. We were going in to dance as the train takes the rail. You'll have to excuse me. I'm not at my best. I've been gone for a week. I've been drunk since I left. These so so-called vacations will soon be my death. I'm so sick from the drink I need home for rest.
Yes, that was for the coast.
Coastal Strong.
That's a new hashtag. I trademarked it.
Coastal Strong. Hashtag.
Some Hendrix and Orbison.
You don't need to.
Okay. All right, this is going to be a song that was requested last week. This is by the man in black, Johnny Cash, the man who died. They brought him across the border, and he came back to life. What a guy.
Right?
Magic. The man was magic. Here we go. This is a song called Walk the Line. Because you're mine, I want the light.
You got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you know I even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I want to lie. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my
little Johnny Cash.
All right. This is also a request that was put in last week.
You want to do it? You want to do it? Oh, you're doing it.
Song called The Wait.
Pulled into Nazareth, was speeding by at past 10. Just need some place where I can lay my head. Take a load off Annie, take a load free, take a load off Annie, and you put the load right on me. Picked up my bag, went looking for a place. Yeah.
send me with the regards for everyone. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And you put the load out.
Sounds good.
We haven't played that song in like years.
Years.
But we did practice it.
But thanks for singing along, everybody.
Yeah, you guys sound great.
It's unbelievable.
That Ken's gonna play a 12 string in a little
bit. Oh my god, 12
oh
strings.
Oh my god, 12 strings. How does he play that?
What does he have, like 10 fingers?
Alright, here's some Hendrix.
Wind, it cries, Mary.
as you heard there, sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. But if you check the video we did in the first video we did in this setting, we nailed that one.
Yes. All right. Here's a little tune by a band called Queens of the Stone Age. It's rockin' and it's rollin' and it's jivin'.
Jump jivin' well.
Exactly.
When I first met her, she was 17. 17, yeah. Jump like an hostess to a perfect match, burned alive. We'll run till no one can find her. Go wild up on everyone. But it doesn't matter now. Just come and love me how, like the way you used to do. A lucky fever dream, fine with fever. Can't burn two monsters who will terrorize normalcy.
I go home to Starlight Night.
Forget about it.
Forget about it.
What, yeah? What movie was that from? Answer in the comments.
You think people make fun of me?
It's good.
You think people make fun of me because I go home to Starlight each night?
you know where that's from. Yeah. We make that joke all the time.
If you don't get that, you're not going to get it at all.
Oh, yeah?
What
we have an
movie?
Answer.
We got an answer. What is it?
Oh, yeah. Dynamite. You got it right.
Who was that?
Charlotte. That's my brother's fiance.
There you go. You got it. It was Napoleon Dynamite.
She's a winner. She's a keeper.
Yeah, you win his brother. That's what you win.
Good job. Give this one a try. This goes out to Carly.
I love it. Oh, I can't. but I love him.
As a hand crippler.
The hand crippler. That's what that song is called now. The hand crippler.
I can't feel my face. Don't touch your face, by the way.
Yeah, yeah. Don't touch your face. That's why you can't feel it. Because you're not allowed
don't
to touch
feel
it.
Don't feel it, all right? Don't.
Don't touch your face. I think we're going to do a handful of songs. And then we're going to call it a night. Yeah, I know. That'll be at the very end. We got a request for closing time at the very end. So we're going to do that at the very, very end. Sing along.
How many special people change? How many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than strange. Where were you while we were getting high?
Yes.
All right, guys. Thanks so much. We got a couple more songs. We'd love to go all night, you know, like, but, you know, this has been like a 2.5 hour set. And usually we're doing like an hour and a half. But thank you so much for sticking around, and it's always a pleasure. We always have a lot of fun, and we hope you guys do as well. All right, so we're going to do this here song. Oh, Kenny's going to go get the trusty 12 string. Yeah, run, Forrest, run. Look at that sexy beast.
Oh, thank you.
I was talking about the guitar, okay?
Yeah, sure you were. Nobody believes that.
Yeah, true. Let's just see how that sounds in the mix. How does that sound, guys? That 12 string, is it there?
Sure is. Not only is it there, but it's sparkly.
It's everywhere.
Dream myself to new family. hymns of offering. Have we eyes to see? Love is gathering. All the words that I've been reading now start the act of bleeding into one, so walk upon high and step to the edge to see my world below. In a land of myself, while the tears roll down, it's the world I know, it's the world I
All right, guys, thanks again. We have been double the pleasure. And we're going to do this one last song to sign off on the night. So thanks a lot for sticking with us.
this room won't be open till your brothers or your sisters come. So gather up your jackets, move it to the exit. I hope you have found a friend. Closing time, every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end. But I know who I want to take me home. But I know who I want to take me home. And I know who I want to take me home. Take me home.
Thanks, guys. And gals. We've been Double the Pleasure. Thank you very much. And we will see you again next Friday. Ha ha! Woo! 99.
Oh, yeah, and you can check out our website, doublethepleasure.net. Don't go to .com, though. Unless you might want that. You never know. Yeah, there's antivirus software there. So it used to be like a real dirty site, but now it's just antivirus.